NASA is an agency of explorers. It looks out into space. It looks back at Earth. What do penguins have to do with it? Nothing. Nothing at all. Which is precisely why NASA takes them so seriously. Here on Operation IceBridge, researchers use a modified DC-8 to fly low and slow over wide expanses of Antarctic geography, including the coasts. The goal is to gather data about changing conditions over time. But while ice research at the bottom of the world requires pluck and fortitude for human travelers, it's home to these guys, and they're all over the place at the water's edge. Big airplanes like this one can cause a ruckus in a rookery, and as far as NASA's concerned, that's just not cricket. So mission planners take penguin habitats into account when they design flight plans. Routes are carefully considered, ensuring the plane either steers around penguin habitats or passes high enough overhead so as not to bother anyone. So yeah, penguins and NASA. They do share a few things after all. They share the same atmosphere, the same sun, the same solar system, and more.
That's why when we visit their turf, we try to tread lightly. Okay, we're done. You wanna go get something to eat? You feel like fish? I could do fish.